On Thursday, Kangana Ranaut and Diljit Dosanjh had a nasty argument on social media. Diljit slammed Kangana Ranaut for making a tweet over an old woman participating in farmers' protest. In return, Kangana Ranaut made some harsh comments calling him Karan Johar ka paltu and chamcha. Later, Diljit gave her befitting replies in Punjabi. Now it seems, Richa Chadda too has taken an indirect dig at Kangana in her latest post. In Punjabi, the actress tweeted, "Those who believe everyone is a sellout are the biggest sellouts themselves." She has attached a gif of a laughing baby along with it. Earlier, after the social media stood divided during Kangana Ranaut and Diljit Dosanjh's fight, Richa had tweeted that one must not mess with the Punjabis. Meanwhile, Richa Chadda is extremely active on social media and often gets targeted by Kangana Ranaut as well.